I am Asier Abaunza. I am councillor for urban planning at the city of Bilbao. I am elected councillor. Well, Bilbao has done a huge transformation process to 25 years, transforming from a degraded industrial city and very polluted city to the modern city of service that is actually. This transformation process has not finished. We are developing the second transformation, which now is focused in a central part of the city, which is called Zorrozaurre. It's a peninsula industrial area, which is going to be transformed in a new neighborhood with more than 5,000 new flats built in this area, 50% of them social, and with different measures to reduce the impact of the floods in this area and in the city, because the most important environmental impact that we have in the city is the risk of floods in the city. We are going to open a canal so that we can reduce the risk of floods in 80 centimeters when the tide is up, and we are going to introduce in this island new measures also to create a new neighborhood which is more sustainable energetically, less pollutant, and with a mixture of activities, of economical activities with a technopark, educational activities with new universities and schools and job training schools, and as I have said, a new housing project. Apart from the innovative measures that we are introducing in the island to make all this happening at the same time in the same area, I think that in the transformation process of Bilbao, the most important point is that we have been able to plan in the long term, and that we have been also to create this transformation through public-private cooperation, which is quite easy if there is a minimum benefit, but most important, with public-public cooperation, which most of the times is the most difficult point, when you have different public administrations with the same competences over the same space. And in our case, we are working together, Spanish government, Basque government, land government, at municipality of Bilbao, in the planning and in the transformation of these areas.